The year is 2014, and the once futuristic dreams of artificially intelligent robots existing alongside man are coming closer and closer to reality. Recent developments include the Hobbit project, a research project of the European Union's 7th Framework Program to develop a socially assisted robot that helps seniors and old people at home, ultimately replacing the caregivers at large. But the interactive dynamics between man and robot are still uncharted. How can robots be taught to understand human interaction? How can man trust a robot? The field of study, human-robot interaction, is a complex one, facing difficulties in both cost and engineering. Constructing robots for social experiments is expensive, which is why alternate methods of research is imperative. In Sweden, at the Faculty of Engineering at Lund University, a group of students have researched a new possibility of exploring HRI, enter virtual reality. By utilizing Oculus Rift, an in-development state-of-the-art head-mounted display, humans can now interact with virtual robots in an immersive virtual environment, eliminating the need for physical robots and the materials and complex engineering involved in the purpose of study. We present to you a fully operational virtual environment in which new HRI experiments can be conducted. Meet Robot Kyle. In this project, the results of previous HRI studies are compared with the new results using a virtual robot. If the results are similar, this could greatly reduce the cost of conducting future HRI experiments, accelerating the development of artificially intelligent robots, thus revolutionizing the entire HRI field.